beautiful German master violin by Walter Feiler around 1970s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tail piece, new ebony chin rest, newly fitted bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.